like, you have such great court coverage. Can you give us one tip to help us and help these kids have great court coverage when they're playing a match?
Well, I think it helps to play other sports as well, but it's about, I think the first step is to be explosive, and then you can relax normally once you get to the ball.
Awesome. Thanks for the tip. You guys hear that? First step, be really explosive. All right, Ryan is going in 3, 2, 1.